One person is dead after a stabbing. It happened last night in Salinas. Police say a 20-year-old was stabbed at Beach and Dewey in East Salinas about 8:30. The victim was reportedly rushed to Natividad Medical Center and underwent emergency surgery, but later died from his injuries. No arrests have been made.